The response that's just been announced of the City Council in threatening to bring in contractors to deal with it. Well, contractors are going to cost a lot of money. It's going to be very antagonistic to the existing workforce. We'll make the dispute even longer and more bitter as a result of it. I would urge them, even at this hour, get together with the union, come to a solution and come to an agreement about that. Don't up the ante by bringing in contractors. Work with those who've loyally worked with you.